campsite 485. We do not recommend this campsite. Probably not even in a pinch. There has been some wetness from a recent rain. Now, this is the extent of this campsite. There's another campsite right there. As you can see, the dark soil from freestanding water. And there are actually two campsites, one in the rear and one on the side of you.